Here we go, matchup underway. Corey, is there any strategy here tonight?
I guarantee you're gonna see short-term alliances. It's a necessity in a situation like this. You're gonna see a lot of chaos. It's up to who can control the chaos to their own advantage the best.
And meanwhile, it's Seth and Samoa Joe. Of course, they have a long history. Samoa Joe injuring Seth Rollins knee earlier this year, almost cost him a match at WrestleMania. Finn Balor, Bray Wyatt with a history as well. Bray Wyatt cost Finn Balor an opportunity in an Intercontinental title match.
But look at the big dog just staying strong, standing in the center of the ring. Let the other four burn themselves out. Let them spend energy.
Trying to keep his emotions in check right now, Corey. Just let everything happen. Let the fight come to you.
And two former WWE champions now face to face. Bray Wyatt and Roman Reigns. Remember, they had a battle on Raw a few weeks ago that broke down into a tag team match.
Like that strategy there by Roman Reigns. I'm not going to chase the fight. He's going to come to me, and then I'm going to take the fight straight to him.
Big right hand by Roman. Bray Wyatt counters Roman with one of his own. And now Roman Reigns quickly out of the box. We're going to use his power against the former WWE champion. Samoa dropped by Reigns. This is about establishing whose yard it is.
That was quick right there, too. That was a quick drop.
And Samoa Joe went for a Samoa Joe drop of his own. And Roman Reigns delivers one to Joe.
Two big statements there right there by Roman Reigns.
Now Finn Balor will try his fare against Roman Reigns. And Roman Reigns now. Look for a Samoa drop on Finn Balor, who continues to fight back. The first ever Universal Champion.
It's definitely a size mismatch between Balor and Reigns, but we've seen Finn Balor can hang anybody.
Beautiful. Did you see block. Roman block the kick of Balor?
Tells me he scouted this kid, Balor.
Now a little Raw rematch. Former buddies, then bitter enemies. Reigns and Rollins squaring off.
Brothers to the bone, man.
Reigns and Rollins tore the house down Monday night. You've got to wonder how either man's got to be feeling. Here we're only 6 days away from that battle.
And now Bray Wyatt and Samoa Joe back into the ring. They double-team Roman Reigns. What does Seth Rollins do at this point? Does he lie back? Does he help out Reigns? And now he's going to go right after Samoa Joe, his archenemy.
I've got to question Rollins' strategy there.
Oh, and Reigns driven shoulder first into the post in this, what is the first fatal five-way match in over 9 years on WWE pay-per-view. So much at stake.
Bad situation for Seth Rollins.
Maybe one of those short-term alliances that Corey was talking about just a minute ago. Bray Wyatt and Samoa Joe pretty much working together here.
Well, really, the best thing to do is get three of the guys out of the ring and make it a one-on-one matchup. At least momentarily.
Uh-oh. Samoa Joe with a head of steam.
Rollins though. Gonna launch himself into Joe and taking him down outside the ring. Action is fast and furious everywhere. And the WWE Universe's raucous here for our main event. Balor to Bray Wyatt.
The aggression of Finn Balor. Look at this. It doesn't matter who he's stomping on. Someone's getting stomped. Indiscriminate stomping from Finn Balor.
Yeah, for Balor, it's an opportunity to win back the Universal Championship. He wants Lesnar in 5 weeks.
He's going to have to prove tonight. Big men he's going to have to go through.
And now Balor on the top. I'd be interested in knowing who Brock Lesnar would like to face out of this five. Oh, and Reigns on the right.
I don't think the Beast incarnate has a preference. Lesnar just sits and waits for someone to challenge his throne.
Balor driven into the barricade.
But I'm sure Brock is well aware that any five of these superstars would make very, very stiff competition.
You know, Corey, Roman Reigns is always the intense individual, but the last few weeks, he has looked more intense than ever before, and I think that has to do with the battles he went through with the monster among men, Braun Strowman.
Well, here comes Bray Wyatt.
Strowman out of action for upwards of 6 months with a serious elbow injury after the battle with Roman Reigns last month.
Uh-oh. You know what Roman Reigns is thinking here.
Reigns with a drive by, and Samoa Joe picked knocked him out of the air.
Right place at the right time for Samoa Joe. Just took out Roman Reigns with a big shot.
And this man right here, maybe the most dangerous man in this match.
Possibly the most technically well-rounded athlete in WWE. So many different disciplines.
And here, Reigns is hurt. And you notice Roman Reigns went for the ribs, Corey. The ribs were severely damaged at the hands of Braun Strowman over a few week period.
It's a smart strategy. You gotta take any weakness you can find.
This is how Samoa Joe really took control of this matchup. Roman Reigns moments ago going for the drive-by, and watch Joe. Interception!
And here we go, back to the short-term alliance we mentioned. Samoa Joe and Bray Wyatt.
Yeah, we've seen them work together in the past and then turn on one another.
Better the devil, you know than the devil you don't.
It's a business.
Thanks, bro.
Now right now we're taking care of it.
And then the steel steps. And again, remember, only a few weeks removed from the rib injuries and the internal injuries caused by Braun Strowman. Will that be a factor tonight for Roman Reigns? There's a man who just enjoys inflicting punishment. And again, calling on this very shaky alliance with Bray Wyatt. Seth Rollins gonna pay. I guess beat the hell out of everybody else and then
go one-on-one is a great strategy.
You can, down goes Finn.
It is a great strategy.
You can't argue with it, it's been effective.
Now gonna go all the way around the ring and target Roman Reigns. Roman back to his feet and a step right into Roman Reigns. And Bray and Samoa Joe are a wrecking crew. I'll
tell you guys, the power of the mind. I mean, Bray Wyatt right now, I don't know if he's just controlling Samoa Joe or what, but Samoa just going along with the program.
He's not controlling Samoa Joe. Samoa Joe has as much at stake to work with Bray Wyatt as Bray has to work with him. Take out everybody else, make it a one-on-one matchup, and then see who's the boss.
You're absolutely right. There is no one that controls Samoa Joe. Joe does what he wants, when he wants, to who he wants. And right now he wants to work with Bray Wyatt, and it's working out well.
It is. Right now Finn Balor's filling every ounce of it.
It has been all Bray and all Joe.
Nearly 600 pounds of dangerous human being beating up everyone in their path.
And now Finn Balor back to the ring, and Samoa Joe looking to turn his wrath against Balor and Bray Wyatt as well.
See Joe just shrug and wave Bray Wyatt in. Come get some of your own. A couple of jackals tearing apart a carcass.
Talk about all the talent this kid has, Finn Balor. He has a whole lot of talent, but there's no way he's going to be able to stand against two men like Bray Wyatt, Samoa Joe. I mean, they're going to just rip this kid limb from limb.
It has been an incredible alliance so far between these two men. They've completely dominated the other three in this matchup. And now just toying with Finn Balor, who's trying to fight back against Bray and Samoa Joe. Finn Balor, and then the number just took him over.
Big shot right there by Bray Wyatt. Big boot to the gut.
Double shoulder tackling, down goes Finn.
But look at Joe, keeping an eye up. Joe was thinking about a cover.
Yeah, when Bray Wyatt had his back turned, and Joe said, okay, maybe not.
I mean, it's no secret these two are going to have to betray one another at some point. It's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when. But it is working out so well for them right now to keep doing damage together.
Yeah, Finn trying valiantly to do something here to fight back. But right now, he's just nothing but a punching bag for these two men.
Samoa Joe is keeping an eye on Bray Wyatt.
Seth Rollins back
Bray is keeping an eye on him as well.
Into the fight as well, and the Architect with a kick to Bray Wyatt. Now Seth Rollins trying to get something started here. Rollins, drop kick, down goes Bray. Now Samoa Joe, face first into the turnbuckle. And suddenly the Kingslayer has taken care of that little alliance for a bit.
There goes Rollins. Oh,
Bray with a
goodness.
Right. That'll stop you in your tracks.
What a right hand.
Oh, no, 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 not with the steel steps right there.
Oh.
DDT on the steps.
You know Bray Wyatt is sadistic, maniacal. In an Extreme Rules match could play right into the Eater of Worlds' hands.
Tell you, Seth Rollins ate all of that DDT right there on the steel grate.
Yeah, look at
look at how quick Joe, Tokina clutch.
Tokina clutch now for Samoa Joe. Locked in on Finn Balor. Finn trying to somehow break out of it, and that'll help.
Double stomp.
And Joe had the Coquina clutch locked in on the
top.
And now Bray Wyatt with a chair, completely legal, Extreme Rules in this fatal five-way.
Look at all the damage that Bray Wyatt and Samoa Joe inflicted with their bare hands. Then the steel stairs, now Bray Wyatt brandishing a steel chair.
Yeah, unloading on Roman Reigns. Now what does Bray Wyatt do? Does he keep the alliance with Samoa Joe, or does he turn his back?
Oh, and he
turns his attention to Finn Balor. So the uneasy truce between Joe and Wyatt continues. And now offering up Finn Balor as a sacrificial lamb for Samoa Joe with a senton.
But Joe hurt himself with that senton.
Dude, Bray Wyatt is enjoying every minute of this beating right now, Finn Balor.
Here, Bray Wyatt, he told Joe, give it to me, give it to me. And now Bray Wyatt. Gonna issue more damage to Finn Balor, and one of his own!
Again, Bray Wyatt willing to take on some of his own punishment.
It's incredible. Bray and Joe sacrificing their own bodies here.
Two of the most highly intelligent, physically able superstars in WWE working together to just destroy Finn Balor.
No quit at Finn Balor, though. Finn is going to take it as long as he possibly can.
And there you go. Good point, but Finn Balor trying to fight out of the corner. Oh. Into the chair goes Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe's rocked. Bray Wyatt still coming forward.
Stamina on
this kid. Down goes Bray.
Drive-by!
Roman Reigns is back in it!
Reigns was waiting in the wings. Perfect scenario to deliver a drive-by.
Roll up here. Finn Balor's shoulders are down. Roman Reigns with the
pull! Took him all the way up to the top floor right there. Finn Balor took all of that big power bomb.
Reigns with a clothesline, and now the big dogs fight. Joe runs into Bray Wyatt. Didn't want that to happen. Roman Reigns. Kick to the face of Joe. Bray pays. Roman with a clothesline.
A stiff clothesline right there, Cole. The big dog is running the yard right now.
First man to gain pinfall or submissions, the number one contender for Brock Lesnar's Universal title.
Now here comes Samoa Joe from behind.
Yeah, dragging Reigns out of the ring and really saved Bray Wyatt there.
Reigns looks like he's getting the best of that exchange.
And now Bray Wyatt right after Roman Reigns. And again, Bray and Joe looking out for one another for the sole purpose of eliminating the other three men in this match.
Here we go.
Yeah, out of the announce table. You see Roman Reigns' body buckle.
almost broke him in half right there because Roman caught the edge of that announce table, Cole.
And now Seth Rollins blasting Bray off the apron. Rollins looking to launch himself, and he does, right on to Samoa Joe. Now the fight outside the ring. Well, back into the ring as Seth sends Bray Wyatt back in. That's where you got to gain the pinfall or submission to win this matchup. Rollins top rope, launches himself into Bray Wyatt. Here's Seth Rollins, cover, is it up there? Advance and a kick out. And Joe runs into the boot by Seth. And now the Kingslayer starting to take over.
Rollins thinking double blockbuster.
Beautiful.
Cover. Seth Rollins to win this matchup and a kick out by Bray.
Wow.
A second away from becoming number one contender was Seth Rollins.
Rollins knows he's going to have to come up big. Think of something. Rollins dives through to Samoa Joe.
You get all of it, Doku.
Got right enough there. Of it to put Joe down momentarily.
Joe was able to sidestep Bray Wyatt back into the ring. Seth Rollins now sidesteps Bray, sends him out. And now Seth Rollins are going to take advantage. Suicide dive, and Bray Wyatt just shoved Joe right into the path of Seth Rollins.
Great move right there.
All's fair in love and war. We knew it was not going to be a permanent alliance. Bray Wyatt showing Samoa Joe his true colors right there.
Only one man can win, Corey.
You're absolutely right, Book. I understand it all.
And turn him inside out with a clothesline.
My goodness. Look at this. Rollins head first, but Bray Wyatt sidestepping, shoving Joe in Rollins' path.
And just sacrificed Samoa Joe for the opportunity to take control of this match. That tenuous alliance wasn't going to last.
Wow, Rollins.
Rollins with a Falcon Arrow. Is it enough to put Bray away? Almost had him.
Out of nowhere right there. Seth Rollins just summed up enough strength to take Bray Wyatt up and over. Almost got the three count.
Can Rollins keep this momentum flowing?
Corey, this is Seth Rollins right in his playbook. Just tremendous resilience. Hang around, and then deal the fatal blow.
Comes a point in time where you need to be able to keep your foot on the gas pedal. That moment is now for Seth Rollins.
Yeah, the tremendous conditioning of Seth Rollins paying off. Top rope, Rollins caught though. Caught by Bray Wyatt.
Bad place.
Look at Sister Abigail.
Bad place right there, Cole.
Sister Abigail. Wow. Bray Wyatt is going after the Beast Lesnar. And Samoa Joe makes sure it doesn't happen.
What was that?
Joe obviously all fired up about Bray's tactics a few moments ago. If you're Samoa Joe, you can't be surprised.
Come on, all's fair in love and war. You know that.
Oh, here
it is. The inevitable throwdown.
Yeah, I wonder when this is going to happen. Joe and Bray Wyatt exploding now.
One, two.
Beautiful.
And Joe for the cover. The opportunity to advance to face Brock Lesnar. Bray Wyatt gets the shoulder up at two.
Wondering when we were going to see this Samoa Joe right here. Man, that's all out for himself, that assassin here in the WWE.
Oh, you're getting it now, Booger. All right, Bray Wyatt launching himself. Entire body clipping Joe. Freak time. Oh, there it is. One of the scariest individuals in WWE today. And now looking for the Sister Abigail on Samoa Joe to put him away. Joe able to counter into the Cocaine Clutch.
Got it locked in deep, Cole.
It's Finn Balor with a chair to the back of Joe.
Right across the spine of Samoa Joe.
It's Extreme Rules, all legal.
Equalizer right there in Finn Balor's hands.
Retribution. Finn Balor was on the wrong end of too many of those chair shots.
Oh, stop into the chair and into Bray Wyatt. And Roman Reigns deals there's the Wrath of Finn.
Great move right there by Finn. Do not let Roman Reigns back in this ring.
Oh, my God. He about decapitated him. Incredible. And down goes Bray into the barricade.
Finn Balor is a one-man army right now.
He's moving right now. Finn Balor's on the move.
He's a wrecking ball.
All that remains is to seal the deal. Finn Balor needs to score a victory.
Can't do it on the outside, Cole. He's got to be in the middle of that square circle. At 20 by 20 is where he needs to get Bray Wyatt right now.
Yeah, look, we're seeing a part of Finn Balor we've never seen before. The aggressive Balor just taking it to Wyatt. Bray trying to somehow get away.
You got to have a mean streak here in the WWE. It is coming out of Finn Balor tonight.
You got to have it put to survive. What the hell is Finn going to do here?
What do you think?
And Samoa Joe from behind.
Pokina clutches. I don't know if it's completely locked in.
Don't got it locked in, Corey. It's not locked in. Yeah,
Joe needs to grab his own bicep.
Yeah, Finn trying to block. Oh! Range of a spear through Finn, through Joe, through the barricade.
You got to be kidding me.
Uh-oh. Seth Rollins is going up to the top rope.
Seth Rollins has the devil in his eye.
Opportunity just knocked.
Frog splash through Bray, through the table.
It was perfect.
And Seth went to the bad knee. You got Finn down, Joe down, Bray down, and Roman and Seth are back to their feet.
Both superstars worse for wear.
Everybody's hurt, man. Everybody's feeling the pain in this Extreme Rules Fatal 5-Way.
Seth back into the ring. Roman Reigns back into the ring. And it almost seems appropriate that it would come down to this.
You gotta love it. This is the pain game.
This is for all the marbles, an opportunity in the Universal title.
Rollins beat Reigns to the punch. That doesn't happen often.
Maybe not.
Not with that big uppercut coming like that from left field.
And one by Seth.
Rollins answers.
Great counter. Great counter right there by Seth Rollins.
Roman's still on his feet. Roman's still on his feet.
Rollins favoring his knee. Can he get the big dog up?
Lands on his feet to Seth. Boom. Superman punch!
Cat with
Roman Reigns!
Ran right into that
He's
Superman
looking
punch.
For Lesnar! Kick out by Rollins!
Come on! Talking about resilient.
Look at this impact. Bang! Reigns absolutely smokes Seth Rollins
got
with a Superman punch.
Got all of it right on the chin. I'm surprised Seth Rollins had been
wherewithal
to kick out.
Roman barking at Rollins, barking at Seth. Tell him he should have stayed down. He should have stayed down.
It's my yard. Look, Roman Field, this is my house.
Rollins makes a living disrespecting his surroundings. He doesn't care whose house it is.
Rollins, shoulders down, is it enough here on Roman? Kick out at two.
Great
kick. Kick to the face. Rollins again, looking to win this fatal five-way matchup, and a kick out by Reigns.
Gonna take a little bit more than that to keep the big man down. And I think Seth knows that. He just gotta keep throwing everything at him. He gotta throw everything but the kitchen sink at Roman Reigns tonight.
Splash! Isn't it up for Rollins to put Reigns away? Here's the cover and a kick out by Reigns.
Just gotta keep chopping, got to keep chopping on Roman Reigns, and hopefully he will fall.
And each one of these big chances Seth Rollins is taking, it's taking a little bit out of himself. Look at this. Look at the height. Once again, the elevation, the impact. Seth Rollins delivers the frog splash, but you can see in Seth's face, it hurts. Even as an offensive maneuver, it takes a little bit away from you, this deep into the match especially.
You know, you, just because a leg kick hurts you just as much as it hurts your opponent, don't mean you stop doing it. Seth Rollins gotta suck it up.
Seth still having problems with his right leg. Injured it with the frog splash through the announce table, through Bray Wyatt.
Rollins trying to pump himself up, trying to will himself to the top rope.
Trying to land that one big move that could put it all
Phoenix
away.
Splash!
Lands at his feet, rolls through. Bray Wyatt back in the ring.
Good night.
Went for Sister Abigail, had to duck, go, and hit a boot to Roman Reigns. And out went for Sister Abigail again. This time Reigns able to counter. Spear!
That is!
Set from behind! Went for the knee. This time he caught him.
Can Rollins get, he's got him up. Could it be? Buckle bomb!
Superman punch!
Wow! Roman Reigns tonight, guys. This is Extreme Rules, and he's totally extreme here tonight.
Goodness, the entire Balor Club felt that right hand.
Yes, indeed.
Will it be Roman Reigns' moment? Will he have a date with the Beast? Then with a sling blade!
It's locked tight, too
cold. What's Balor gonna do? Center of the ring, nowhere to go.
Balor's going to sleep.
Balor's
He's gonna
fading.
Go to sleep.
Balor's fading. Balor may be out. Balor's turning blue. Balor may be out. Balor's fading. It's over. Samoa Joe wins. Samoa Joe's the number one contender.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe.
Look out, Brock. Joe's on his way.
There aren't too many literal dream matches that I could put together in my mind that I haven't seen before, but Samoa Joe and Brock Lesnar is at the top of the list, and we're gonna see it at Great Balls of Fire.
I hate to say it, guys. I hate to say I called it. That was
you
my
did,
pick.
Booker.
That was my pick right there, Samoa Joe. The X Factor, looking to create history for himself, leave a legacy in this business. Give it up for Samoa Joe. Congratulations.